गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. अशोक कुमार मिश्रा टुडे गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद स्टैंडर्ड 3 चैप्टर 8. चैप्टर 8 इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू स्क्रैच. इन दिस चैप्टर रिकैपिंग पोर्शन इज दिस मच कि द कंप्यूटर अंडरस्टैंड computer understand only a few special language of its own. These are known as programming language, and Scratch is one of the easiest computer language, and the students can use Scratch to create their own games, animated stories and project with a great ease. And a sprite is a small graphics character that perform actions in a Scratch project. A script is a collection of step-by-step instructions that are given to the sprite to do a specific task. A script area is the place where you create a script for the sprite to do a particular task. All the instructions related to the movement of the sprite are given under the motion block menus. The blocks in paint block menu allow the sprite to draw lines on the stage, change the color and the thickness of the lines. Now fill in the blanks. Scratch is one of the easiest computer language. Second, a computer follows a step by instruction to complete any task, which is known as the program. And a sprite is a graphics character which moves on the stage. The blocks in the paint block allow the sprite to draw lines on the stage, change the color and the thickness of the line. In a Scratch, the sprite moves on the stage when you run a program. Now, true false. A computer understands the language that we speak is false. A block palettes is the place where you create the script for the scribe to do a specific task is false. A script consists of at least two blocks, that is the true, and you can turn the sprite only in the clockwise direction is the false. And is the a Scratch 0.2 project are saved with the extension .sb2. Now, MCQ. A Scratch 2.0 was officially released on May 9, and block plate contained the set of the blocks which is used to program the sprite, and paint down block drawn a line as the sprite moves on the stage. Question number 4, who is the founder of Scratch? Answer is Michael Resnick. So these are the objective of this chapter 8. Thank you. Have a nice day.